Bob low.
Get off Bob. Get off Bob. Go on, leave him alone.
Lexi, easy.
Bob is very popular.
There's another, what is it called, Marble?
Yeah.
Brindle dog, Jackson. Have you met Jackson?
No.
Does he love
dogs? They're so pretty. Yeah, another dachshund.
Uh-huh.
His name is Jackson. They're kind of unusual, the markings.
Mm-hmm.
Fun.
My mother loves my little videos. Just cracks her up. Surprise, Happy doesn't push him off for you.
Since he was fixed many
months ago. Come on, Desi. Look at
this. Desi, let's go for a walk. Look at her taking pictures of the sex act here.
Come on, let's go.
Sorry.
No, not walk.
Poor Bob.
Bob. Bob. What are they doing to you?
In the morning, I can't do anything without being lucky.
No.
And Bob goes down the side.
Happy.
Happy,
try to
get happy.
Bob, come here.
You notice every time he does it, he yawns afterwards.
Typical man.
Go get him, Bob. Go get him. Oh, look, we got more people. More
Albuquerque is really nice. I went there last
year.
Beautiful.
It's, you know, so clean.
Yeah.
It's so clean.
Sunsets are incredible.
She lives up on the mountain, and they have these balloons, the big air balloons, and I can see down into the valley where she's going to take them off and they float around.
Where's this?
Albuquerque.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
They have real nice old foods there, I'll tell you that.
My sister did that hot air balloon thing one year. She didn't do the actual hot air balloon, but she was there when they all took off.
Yeah, that's attractive.
Yeah,
there's
all kinds of
hundreds
pictures.
Of them.
Yeah. I was in Statesville, North Carolina, visiting friends years and years ago, and all of a sudden we heard these people outside at like 7 in the morning talking. And they're out in the country, so we're like, what's going on? We go outside, we can't see them. We finally look up, and they're practicing for the next day. They're flying over, landing, touchdowns, all kinds of stuff. And then the next day we went up on the hill outside on Love City, and it's a cowboy area.
This lady comes and washes every morning. She comes and washes.
And Lexi just loves it.
And Bob's on his back this time. As you can see, he's on his back. One, two, three, four dogs on him.
When I stayed in Albuquerque, I purposely stayed in a hotel right next to Whole Foods. and it was great. Yes, yes, yes.